Oh, sick burn.
Let me tell you something. If Peter Jackson really wanted to blow me away with those Rings movies, he would have ended the third one on the logical closure point, not the 25 endings that followed.
What's the logical closure point?
Yeah, friend. Enlighten us.
When fucking Frodo wakes up from his little coma or whatever and the little hobbits are jumping up and down on his bed and Sam leans in the doorway and gives him that very fucking gay look.
Not the Rings, Randall. Say what you will about Jesus, but leave the Rings out of this.
I'm gonna kick your ass back to the Shire if you don't shut your fucking mouth.
That look was so gay, I thought Sam was gonna tell the little hobbits to take a walk so he could saunter over to Frodo and suck his fucking cock. Now that would have been an Academy Award-worthy ending.
Hey, faggot. They're not gay. They're hobbits.
And then right after the Sam-Frodo suckfest, right before the credits roll, Sam fucking flat-out bricks in Frodo's mouth.
I swear... Fuck you!
I made fun of Lord of the Rings.